'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, except for me, doing burpees. So contrary to what you might think, I have not done many burpees at all since the 100 burpees a day challenge. I do incorporate them sparingly in my workouts, but really I haven't found a need to do 100 in a row. So I'm about to do an untrained 100 burpees for time, then I'm gonna spend a month doing Grease the Groove and see if my time improves. This is not gonna be pretty. And this is the first footage I've ever shot on this GoPro, so we'll see how that goes. Here we go. I don't make these videos because I'm good at this. I just make them because I'm crazy. GoPro died. That's okay. Thank you. cell phone footage. Here we go. Merry Christmas. Happy Christmas. Happy Christmas. I'm so much worse at this. Oh shit. Five more. In time. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire while I'm dying in the garage. That was not high intensity interval training. That was not greasing the groove. That was just chaos. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got some chestnuts roasting on an open fire to attend to. Peace. Yeah, I'm just kidding. I always do that. Boo. All right, today is January 31st. That means it is the last day of 200 burpees a day for 30 days. And that means that I'm gonna split up the day by doing 100 burpees for time here in the middle of the day. Now, the last time I did 100 burpees for time was Christmas Eve, and that clocked in at around 10 minutes and 13 seconds. So that is the time to beat. If we can beat 10 minutes and 13 seconds, that means that greasing the groove paid off and that all of these burpees were at least worth something. The whole philosophy is that strength is a practice, and the more you practice, the better you get. I've practiced a whole hell of a lot. I haven't really given myself a chance to recover, but I don't feel like taking a break and doing more burpees. I just want to be done with this. So we've done 50 burpees this morning. We're going to do 50 later, but right now we're going to do 100 and see if my time improves. Let's do it. Gonna recover. And do them a little slower. Thank you.
50. All right, we're on track to beat it. Twenty more. That was fun, right? That was a fun challenge. It's been a fun couple days. My watch says 8:25. 8:25.
Hot damn. So I guess greasing the groove works a little bit.
All right.
Well, that clocked in at about 8 minutes and 25 seconds, and I must say that felt really good. It's the first time I've really been able to exert myself during this whole challenge. Part of the process was, you know, not sweating while doing burpees, so having done that, I feel really good. There's something to be said about greasing the groove, about, you know, a little bit of work all the time going a long way, but there's something that feels really good about working out. There's some sort of rush you get, some sort of adrenaline high that you don't get when you just do 10 burpees a time, you know? I'm gonna comment on this later because I can't really think straight. I need food, I need sustenance, but I think it worked.